Hello YouTube. Today, actually not YouTube, just me. I will be solving a Rubik's Cube. I just scrambled it. So let's get on with it. I actually have a cheat sheet with me because I'm new to the Rubik's Cube. Okay, there you go. I'll be using that to help me. So okay, I am confused. There we go. Boom. Yeah, already have that. Now let's put it over there. 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 Sorry. There. Now the corners, green and red. Well, right here, so dead. Nope. There. Orange and green. Orange and green. Do this. Boom. First layer's almost done. Blue and orange right here. One more piece to go. It's just boom, first layer's done. Boom, see, first layer's done. Now it's orange, blue side. And then, boom, orange and green, and, there we go, that's, second layer's almost done, red, green. Did I ruin everything? Okay, good, I didn't. Red and green. So, that. And then, see, blue and red. Second layer is done. Boom. Easy. Okay, now third layer. This is where I get stuck on a lot. Now this is where my cheat sheet comes in. I'm doing it right in front of the iPad. So, F, U, R, U prime, R prime, F prime. Then, F, U, R, U prime, R prime, and F prime. Yeah, I already got the fish. And I'll just rotate it like that. Then perform R U R prime U R U 2 R prime. Yellow is solved, but we still need these pieces. Now, if we have any piece that's already done, like this one, these two corner pieces are done. Hold it on the left prime, on left hand, then perform L prime, U, R, U prime, L, U, R prime, R, U, R prime, U, R, U 2, R prime. And boom, all of the things are done. So now let's move this this orange piece to where it goes like there. Now let's try clockwise. So F2, U, R prime, L, F2, L prime, R, U, F2. As you guys see, I just solved the Rubik's Cube in 5 minutes and 30 seconds. So, yeah, there we go. Bye.